My father went in a bush with a gun and he shot a muskrat. It was a big fat one. So we brought it back to the kitchen and we ate it.